pollo.
Sato Hitomi is known for her chopping. It's really smooth and beautiful in the art.
1-0.
They tied up at 1. And Wang Manyu is brilliant and good at the transitioning with forehand and backhand. It's really, she's really powerful. Let's keep attacking.
2-1.
On the forehand of Sato Hitomi. Win one more point. Tied up at 2. Wang Manyu used the forehand. Add power. Let go of the table. Just giving the attack to the Sato Hitomi. Wang Manyu accelerating the speed all of the sudden. She's keep changing the line from the cross court. Now, Wang Manyu is taking the lead at 4-2-2. Sato Hitomi is tentative at the beginning. Wang Manyu is gaining momentum. She uses the powerful forehand to attack right down the middle line. Cross court. Change to the middle line, and again. Wang Manyu is diversified in her arc. It's explosive on both sides. Now it's 5-2-3. Sato Hitomi's initiate the attack. She's controlling the rhythm. And Wang Manyu put shot short and to break the rhythm and get the point. 6-3. 3 points ahead for Wang Manyu. Wang Manyu keeps stability in the arc and catches every opportunity to generate power with high quality the loop drive.
7-3. 8-3.
Wang Manyu keeps changing the direction of the ball. to make the opponents confused about where the board goes. Go off the table. Hit the net. Now it's 8-4. She didn't return with the chop successfully. Eight to five.
Eight, six.
Woman is get used. She usually have a backhand fleek to the opponent's serve and return it back with a straight line. Down the middle line. It's 9-6. Such strong power. Cross court to the middle line and then cross court again. Keep attacking to the forehand. You can get higher. 10-6. 4 points ahead of Seto. Just 1 point to go. Go for the shot.
Now one.
So deep at the edge line, a wide corner. It's fantastic. It's fantastic in the process. Although she didn't return it successfully. He keeps changing the art. But now she has 3 point deficit with Seto. Come down a little bit. Cross court. Give one more point to Seto.
One
to four. Go up the table with the backhand. Now it's 2-4. Wang Manyu is narrowed down the deficit. Seto wants to press Wang Manyu in the edge line, and now it's 3-2-4. She's thinking how to combine the direction of the board and break the rhythm of Wang Manyu. Such power. The miss of the sideline. Seto Hitomi is known for her chopping. Now he's the highest chopper in the world, with world ranking number 17. She's stable in both backhand and forehand chopping. Four to six.
Chop, chop. 7-4.
Good serve. Beautiful in the rally. Wang Manyu press the Seto Hitomi in the edge line. She always take an active stance in the rally. This one of her typical tactic in the match. Changing the angle, stabilize the arc from cross court to straight line. Stability matters. Now it's 5-8. Now in a rush. 5-9. Powerful loop drive. Woman you use always uses the backhand to return the serve of the opponent. Backhand flick. Now it's Seto's turn to serve. High quality. Loop drive from Wang Manyu, 7-9. Wonderful rally.
7-10.
Seven to such a wide angle. So powerful loop drive, forehand push, then smash. She's explosive in both forehand and backhand, and quick in recovery. Now it's 8-10. Seto seeks to attack during the chopping. Now for her is only 1 point to go. He sees the opportunity. Down the middle line, short, short. Smash again. Wang Manyu is waiting the opponent to miss, make mistakes, go off the table. Now it's 9-10. It's only 1 point deficit between the two. Will they be tied up at 10?
Let turn 9.
Wonderful, Wang Manyu keeps changing the arc and the angle with widely. She's so experienced in control her forehand and transition to the backhand. It's the game point now. Powerful smash and then loop drive. Being the rally again. It's explosive power. Look at that.
11-10.
Seto get one more point. She's showcasing her attacking style too. She's seeking the opportunity. Wow, tied up at 11, second game point. Such a weird angle here. Weak reaction. It's 12-11. Wang Manyu needs to get 1 point ahead to close the game two. Spin here. Second game point appears now is tied up at 12. They're really evenly matched this time. Who can imagine? Just before, Wang Manyu wins two times. Wins five times over Sato Hitomi. cross court, switch to the middle line, and then she's catch the opportunity, patiently wait the opponent to make the mistake. Woman Yu forces Sato to move from the middle to the corner of the table. She's controlling the rhythm. Short one, long one. Wow, he's so quick in recovery. Wow. 30, tied up again, again and again. They followed so closely with each other. Man Yu. Backhand flick. Mate Sato has no room to use his to use her backhand. Tied up at 14. Shows explosive on both sides. Keep changing the direction of the ball. Patiently wait for the components to showcase her weakness. It's really a weird angle. Such a fast reaction. Sato is seeking the opportunity to attack in the chopping. 1 point in the lead, 2 points in a row. Sato built up her lead in the early stage of game three. Woman Yu forces Sato to move far away from the table. Now it's 1-2. Tied up at 2. Wang Man Yu tried to break the rhythm of Sato, but it's a flat arc.
Three all.
Wang Yu says sorry to Sato for Sato was almost fell down. She's not stable in the weight. For Wang Manyu, she's always be ready for the next stroke, quick in recovery. She moves so fast. Wow. It's a wide angle. 3-4. Suddenly add power to the forehand. Sato is gaining momentum now. She's showcasing more attack. Now it's 3-5. 2 points in a row. It's beautiful in the rally. Take care. Wang Manyu again showcasing his great control to force the opponent to move from the side to the other side. Use the corner of the table. As Wang Manyu now is 5-5, tied up again. Wang Manyu is 176 centimeters tall with long arms, which can cover full coverage of the table. Wow, she always take a proactive stance into the rally. Wang Manyu just grasps every opportunity to attack with power. Wow. Ash, her arm is so long, she can use every weird angle to attack and find the weakness of the opponent, make Sato have no time to react with it. Sato shows a little bit upset on her face. Now Wang Manyu is taking the lead 8-5. Down the middle line. Wow. From the corner to the other corner. That's a smart tactic. Fully used the advantage of her own. Wang Manyu now is 5 points ahead of Sato Hitomi. Wang Manyu delivers so deep on the edge line. Spin heavily. Five, beautiful rally. Flick again in the rally, but at much power, so it's 2 points in a row for Seto. One man, you get 1 point. It's 1-2 now. One man, you force Seto far away from the table. Move from the right to left to the right corner. Now it's tied up at 2. One more point. When you use heavy spins and explosive power in the forehand loop drive. She keep building up her lead. Fantastic and amazing rally. And you can see Wang Manyu is so quick in reaction and transition from the forehand to the backhand. Good serve. 5-3 now. The arc is low and flat. One more, turn to serve. Switch swiftly from the cross court to the straight line. Quick recovery helps One more, a lot. Backhand to forehand, that's the mistake happened. 7-3. Seven to four now. Points in a row from Seto. She gives a ball with such a low and flat arc. cross court, fast speed. Changing it to it, middle line, then cross court again. Backhand, attacking. Yeah, forehand switch. Again, backhand. Short one, and change to a long one. Ooh, it's up. It's really hard to return that loop. It's quite a good smash. It's powerful from Sato. In the forehand of Wang Manyu, now 8-6. Quite explosive smash. Wow. Now it's tied up at 8. Wang Manyu wants to attack the forehand. However, just hit the net. She's in a little bit rush before. Middle line, however, this is a mistake. They go off the table. Sato is a little depressed from her movement. Or her feelings can be shown through her body language and facials. It's 10-8 now. Sato needs to quick adjust state of mind and get back about the momentum, get back the attacking style. Heavy spinning loop drive. It's 10-9. Sato followed Wang Manyu closely, narrowed down the deficit into 1 point. Wow, it's such a wonderful tactic used by Wang Manyu.